What is going on, everybody? It is your boy Crypt here. Welcome back to another video. Hope you guys are having an awesome day filled with blessings and all kinds of amazing stuff. We are continuing our Eminem album review today, and I am looking at Book of Rhymes because everybody and their brother have asked me to look at this song and are super confused on why I haven't yet. So I apologize for that. So let's get into this, man. I am super excited. Been very thrilled with what I've heard so far from this album. We've had some wacky stuff like Alfred's Theme and Tone Deaf. Had some cool concept songs like Black Magic. Obviously, you got the Nat one. There's just a ton of punchlines. Lightning fast flows. But speaking of lightning, do you miss that thrill of a slot machine? But COVID's got you in the quarantine. Well, listen to me. I got the thing you need. It's an app that's free. It's called Lightning Link. With so many things. Spin the wheel and win big like a dream. Hit the jackpot and scream. Get the thrill of a bunch of Skrilla and get filled with. There's a brand new Christmas season just waiting for you to spin. Play Buffalo the Mythic IP and win big on Android or iOS. Lightning Link is the best. You got so many different options of slots to pick from, so don't feel no stress. You got the DK Fire, Hearthrob, Dolphin, Treasure, Moonrace, Cash Express, Gold Class. Buffalo Deluxe, Sun and Moon and Gold King of the Nile and Whales of Cash. It's all for free, and as you can see, it's something you can enjoy. So click that link down low and go get 10 million free coins. Yo, shout out to the awesome people over at Lightning Link for sponsoring this video. Lightning Link Casino is 18 and over and is the best slots machine app for free slots of Vegas. So you get that ultimate thrill of winning the jackpot on a slot machine, but you don't have to gamble real money. You have no risk of losing any money. It's all free. There is, it seems like, an unlimited amount of different themes, so you never have to just sit there and stare at the exact same slots over and over again. This game is an absolutely amazing time passer, so if you're ever going on an airplane, if you're just sitting around waiting for something, this is the game, bro. You need to download this down in the description. Click my link and you get 10 million free gold right off the jump to start using on these slots. And this game also has a Facebook community, so if you're looking for other people to play the game, you can check that out over there. So thank you so much to Lightning Link for sponsoring this video, guys. Again, go download to the description, click my link. You get 10 million free coins, bro. What you doing? And now we're getting into the Book of Rhymes. So I'm gonna put my glasses on so I can read the Book of Rhymes. Yeah, you're not actually reading anything. All right, let's get into this. I'm gonna try to catch as much as I can. There's gonna be a lot of pausing, but here we go. 3, 2, 1, bye.
I don't smile, I don't frown. Shit. Get too up or get too down. Nah. I was here, so were you. You came and went, I stuck around. Yeah. Still here now. Stop me how your opinion's like a broken calculator. That shit doesn't count. Shut your motherfucking mouth. I'm emptying my Book of Rhymes.
All right. Get them all. That looks like the hook right there. So interesting. There's like a 4-bar intro and then the hook. That's, I kind of like that. It's different. But yo, I like that he immediately comes into the song. I've talked about this in other songs that I've reviewed. It's one of my favorite tactics that rappers are starting to do and like have been doing for a little bit, is that there's no build up, there's no instrumental, there's no waiting time. It's just as soon as the song starts, bam, in your face, I'm Eminem, fuck you. I like that. Obviously, you got some of the simple punchlines, like your opinion is like a broken calculator. That shit doesn't count. Obviously, I don't have to explain that one. And just talking about his longevity in the game, you came and went, I stuck around. Fuck you, licking my balls. All right, let me back up a little bit.
Fucking mouth. I'm emptying my Book of Rhymes. Get them all off my pad. Every thought that I had. I'm emptying.
This is an older sounding Eminem hook.
My Book of Rhymes. Get them all off my pad. Every thought that I had. Haven't used all the tricks I have. So like my balls, I'm in my bag. Get a little testy when I'm mad. Sick of wrestling this iPad. Unsuccessfully, I might add. And I know it's best to leave it live, but even I get obsessed.
There's a ton of reverb on his verse right now for some reason, but like my balls, I'm in my bag. You guys get that? Ball bag, I'm in my bag. I am in my punchline bag. I am in my bag doing my shit. Get a little testy when I'm mad. Testy is in testicle. It kind of goes with the ball bag thing. But I like the little melodic, like slightly melodic thing that he's doing right now. Like it's just different.
Get a little testy when I'm mad. Sick of wrestling this iPad. Unsuccessfully, I might add. And I know it's best to leave it live, but even I get obsessed with reading everything and let it get the best of me till I snap. But I need to get off the
internet. Yo, I feel that with a wholehearted everything that he's wrestling with his iPad, letting just all the stuff get into him until he snaps, just reading all this negative stuff, even though there's just a blue million fuck ton of positive comments. So I feel that, dude. I do the same shit. I think every artist really does the same stuff. They just focus on all the negative feedback that they get, and like they see the positive and they enjoy it, but the negative just sticks out like a sore thumb.
Get a little testy when I'm mad. Sick of wrestling this iPad. Unsuccessfully, I might add. And I know it's best to leave it live, but even I get obsessed with reading everything and let it get the best of me till I snap. but I need to get off the internet. I need to get on the mic. You need to get off the internet. You need to get you alive. Why you waste time just to comment on shit? Especially shit you don't like. Don't like it, don't listen. But don't tell me about your favorite rapper ripping some shit he didn't write. What happened to Slim? He was no cap at the pen. He used to rap like the people his music was for. He was exactly like them.
Yo, this is a dope ass little fucking like, it's just a super easy flow to just kind of sit there and bob your head to. He's not trying to overcomplicate it like he has on some of the other songs that I've heard where it's like super choppy. He's really, really smooth with his flows right here, and I fuck with it heavy. Like, this is my favorite kind of Eminem, bro. When he's mad, as shitty as it is, when he's mad and he has something to say to people, and like, he's just tired of it. And Mac Lethal told me this whenever I went on tour with him, and he was like listening to me perform my set. He's like, "Crip, you know you got 3 songs talking about people on the internet talking shit about you?" And I was like, "Dude, I just cannot stop talking about it. Like, I just can't." And I feel like Eminem's the same way. Like, he will never have enough stuff to say about people talking shit about him because it's just so irritating. It is so irritating that you can never do right by people. And it's just like, I'm going to relate to this song so much just simply because of that fact right there. But you need to get off the internet. You need to get your life. I need to get off the internet. I need to get on the mic. Super dope, bro.
The people this music was for, he was
Oh, yeah, and then no cap. He was no cap with the pen. Obviously, you take the cap off the pen, you write. He was no cap, like he had no ceiling with the pen. Nice little double entendre there.
You don't like, you don't like it, don't listen, but don't tell me about your favorite rapper ripping some shit he didn't write.
Like all the ghostwriters and stuff. That's another topic that he seemed to really harp on lately, that a lot of these rappers don't even write their own shit. And like, it's sad that people have to flex that they write their own stuff now, because that used to be such a common thing. Like, you just had to write your own stuff to make it. Like, you can't just, you know, rap someone else's shit to make it, but now you can. So yeah.
Don't like it, don't listen, but don't tell me about your favorite rapper ripping some shit he didn't write. What happened to Slim? He was no cap at the pen. He used to rap like the people his music was for. He was exactly like them. The dude who used to be poor. Why can't he tap into him? Can't use that excuse anymore. He's mad at the wind. He's in a nuclear war. With a cloud, he's yelling at it again. I talked to your mother. She told me she loved me. All she wanna do is just hold me and hug me. Wants nobody but me. She showed me the Dougie. Can I get a witness? Like, no, the Republic. She said, kick some fly shit. I said, I got wings on my ass. Told my dick's a cockpit. I fly by the seat of my pants.
My dick's a cockpit. I fly by the seat of my pants. Fly in your pants. My dick's a cockpit. Like, that's obvious stuff. But like I said, I'm just super happy with the flow is being just so smooth with this, man. This makes me happy.
She said, kick some fly shit. I said, I got wings on my ass. Told her my dick's a cockpit. I fly by the seat of my pants.
Kick some fly shit. I fly by the seat of my pants. I'm kicking ass. There's a lot of different things you can do with that right there. I feel like there's several different meanings you can put with that.
Sinful thoughts. This beat is crazy. This shit's retarded. This synth's just middle. Too many bars. Incidental charges.
This synth is middle. As he was trying to say, this synth is mental. This instrumental, like the way he said it. The beat is retarded. The beat is crazy. Like, you guys get that.
This synth's just middle. Too many bars.
Oh, this instra is mental. Maybe that's what he was saying. Like, this instrumental is mental. This instra is mental, going off with the crazy, the retarded bars. So that all makes sense right there.
This instra's mental. Too many bars, incidental charges. When did it start? I've been cold-hearted in this heart since kindergarten. Mental sharpness, which makes Slim walk and dentist's office. Bitch, I invented flossing. Yeah, I used to wonder, where my next meal's gonna come from. Now I just wonder, now I just wonder where my next meal's gonna come from. I cannot have no success.
That's very similar to "I used to wonder where all these bills would come from," or something like. Did I hear that in a different song? I used to sit back and watch the bills pile up. Now I just sit back and watch the bills pile up. It's the same thing. I used to wonder where my next meal was going to come from. Now I just wonder where my next meal is going to come from. Easy.
Meal's going to come from. I cannot have no success. Unless when I finally make it. I get to remind all the haters. Who shitted on me when I'm on my way. My floor is your food ceilings. If I was you, I would step or find yourself twisted. That's how you'll wind up like spiral stairs. I will swear on a stack of Bibles.
That's how you'll wind up like spiral stairs. Spiral stairs. Wind up. He's got another similar punchline like that with like toy soldiers. They just wind up on their back. Like, I think that's side A maybe, or maybe if that was Kamikaze, I don't know. But like, I like that. You'll get twisted, wind up like spiral stairs. Nice.
Twisted, that's how you'll wind up like spiral stairs. I will swear on a stack of Bibles. I will tear new behinds out of rivals, even your idols. I don't care, it's music to be murdered by. So what if hair can swallow a fucking gyro bobblehead and die slow like all time? Blow sniper, I hold the mic.
Swallow a Ja Rule bobblehead.
Swallow a fucking Ja Rule bobblehead and die slow like all time.
Missing's a motorcycle with the chrome wires, both tires, and y'all a flow biter, so I don't gotta explain why they call me a ghost rider.
That was an elaborate scheme, bro. Talking about he's on a motorcycle, his skull's on fire, all these people are biting, so that's why you don't got to call me a ghost rider, the ghost rider villain hero. I don't know if he was a villain or a hero, but like, I remember Nicolas Cage played him in a movie where he rode a motorcycle that was on fire, his head was on fire, and his head was a skull. So all of that makes sense right there. And the people biting him, that's how he's a ghost rider. Like, people are rapping the shit that he wrote, so he's unintentionally a ghost rider. That was a very, very nice elaborate scheme right there. That was one of my favorites I've heard so far.
Ties and y'all a flow biter, so I don't gotta explain why they call me a ghost rider.
Let me go back up. Let's see if there's anything else just kind of shoved in there.
Slow like all time, lone sniper. I hold a microphone like a loaded rifle. My dome's brighter. All I spit from my skull's fire. All that's missing's a motorcycle with the chrome wires. Both ties and y'all a flow biter, so I don't gotta explain why they call me a ghost rider. I'm empty.
That was so dope, man. That was dope.
Get them all off my pad. Every thought that I had, I said, I'm emptying my book of rhymes. Get them all off my pad. Every thought that I had.
Haven't used all the tricks I have. So like my balls, it's in my bag. I tend to get a little testy when I'm mad. But gift a gab and pin to patch. Throw temper tantrums into anthems. Lips to ass and kiss the...
Throw temper tantrums into anthems. That's pretty dope right there. Just talking about... Like, he used to get super criticized for rapping mad all the time and being... throwing temper tantrums, but he just said, like, all my temper tantrums end up being anthems that fucking everybody do. And he just kind of repeated the beginning of that, like, haven't used all the tricks in my bag. Like, the balls are in my bag. You get a little testy when I'm at. Like, he kind of did that, but the beat switch right here. I don't know if I fuck with the beat switch or not. I really like that original beat. I was kind of wanting him to go off more on it.
I'm emptying my book of rhymes. Get them all off my pad. Every thought that I had.
Haven't used all the tricks I have. So like my balls, it's in my bag. I tend to get a little testy when I'm mad. But gift a gab and pin to patch. Or temper tantrums into anthem. For lips to ass and kiss the crack. Spit your damnedest. You're still gonna hit the canvas. Ripping rappers. Veterans to whippersnappers. Mr. Mathis is killing this shit. Villainous whip with scantless. Syllables rip the planet. Biblical shit's finna hit the fan. Anybody wanna go tit for tat's gonna get hit with that. Then the amygdala hippocampus is gonna trigger the ignoramus to think of the most ridiculous shit to spit. Then pit it against these pitiful rappers. Insidious, these idiots, wittiest shit against me. City is MC Hammers. Get your hoes.
Holy shit. Okay, there's a lot going on right now. There's so much to catch. A lot of it, and I wouldn't say it's filler, but it's like just very mad flex fuck you bars. They're shitty as MC Hammers. Hold on, let me just...
Get the most ridiculous shit to spit, then pit it against these pitiful rappers. Insidious, these idiots, wittiest shit against me. City is MC Hammers.
Dude, there's so many, though. I want to see the highlighted rhyme scheme of this, bro. I know there's a channel that does it. This is unreal. Like, this is the book of rhymes right here.
Amygdala hippocampus is gonna trigger the ignoramus to think of the most ridiculous shit to spit, then pit it against these pitiful rappers. Insidious, these idiots, wittiest shit against me. City is MC Hammers.
These idiots, wittiest shit, pinned against me like MC... Okay, fuck me, dude. Just saying it's gonna trigger the ignoramus, like the ignorant side of Eminem that just pisses himself off and, like, gets mad. And then he's gonna pit it against these shitty rappers. Them coming back against him as shitty as MC Hammers. Is that kind of the same as, like, pinning it against them? They're trying to pin it against him, but they're shitty hammers, so they can't really pin it against him? I don't know, dude. There's a lot going on.
It's ridiculous shit to spit, then pit it against these pitiful rappers. Insidious, these idiots, wittiest shit against me. Shitty as MC Hammers. Get your whole squad, send a task force in. If you want it, you about to get what you asked for then. Put your helmet on, strap your chin. You about to get you a crash course in. Who not to start a motherfucking rap war with? Let it go.
That was nice. You about to get a crash course in. Strap your helmet on with the straps. A crash course is in... You know, you're going to learn really fucking quick about all this shit, but a crash course is in. You're about to fucking crash whenever I come at you. So nice little double right there.
Ask for then, put your helmet on, strap your chin. You're about to get you a crash course in. Who not to start a motherfucking rap war with? Let it go against. Fuck what you want to do that for, no offense. But are you retards, slow or dense? A fucking penny has more sense. Yeah, now you got...
A penny has more sense? Okay, sorry. Are you retards? Are you slow or dense? I mean, he said that kind of weird, like, pause at the end. I've seen if there's another word.
Task force in. If you want it, you're about to get what you asked for then. Put your helmet on, strap your chin. You're about to get you a crash course in. Who not to start a motherfucking rap war with? Let it go against. Fuck what you want to do that for, no offense. But are you retards, slow or dense? A fucking penny has more sense. Yeah, now you gotta get killed, but it's not a big deal.
Okay, so basically just saying you're about to get a crash course on who not to start a rap war with. Are you slow or dense? A penny has more sense. Like, just saying you're fucking stupid if you try to go against Eminem.
Yeah, now you gotta get killed, but it's not a big deal. But every thought is so ill and so methodical. Thought I swallowed a pill. I'm starting to feel like I'm an automobile with Barnacle Bill inside the car at the wheel inside a carnival. Cause I'm plowing into everyone who wrote snotty articles. And that explains why the fuck you clowns are all in my grill.
Okay, so he's in the car driving. That's why you're all in my grill. He's just hitting everybody with his car, but you're all in my grill, like you're all in my face with all this dumb shit. He's like Barnacle Bill. I wonder if Barnacle Boy's name is Bill from SpongeBob. That would be kind of cool.
I'm starting to feel like I'm an automobile with Barnacle Bill inside the car at the wheel inside a carnival. Cause I'm plowing into everyone who wrote snotty articles. And that explains why the fuck you clowns are all in my grill.
That was nice. That was nice. Feeling like an automobile plowing into all of you.
Joy and pain, fortune, fame, torture, shame. Choice I made. Swore someday the world to pay. Less to lose, more to gain. Daughters raised yesterday. Glory days, adored and praised. Ignored the hate, addressed the fake. Toured with Dre, tore a page from Jordan Kane. Destroyed the game before you came. Enjoy your stay.
Before I destroyed the game before you came. Enjoy the stay. He talked about touring with Drake. I think he's just going over all of his stuff. Enjoy the pain.
More to gain. Daughters raised. Yesterday. Glory days. Adored and praised. Ignored the hate. Addressed the fake. Toured with Drake. Tore up.
Okay, so he's just kind of... It feels like there's just like a bunch of little punchlines that he's hitting. Like, yesterday with the glory days, I gotta ignore the fake. I toured with Drake. But still, I don't get no praise. Like, he's just kind of going back and forth between his own mind and, like, the things that people have said to him.
Days, adored and praised, ignored the hate, addressed the fake, toured with Dre, tore a page from Jordan Kane, destroyed the game before you came, enjoy your stay.
Tore a page before it's gone. From Jordan Kane? Is that what he said?
Before you came, enjoy your stay.
Is that Big Daddy Kane?
Days.
Is his name Jordan Kane? I don't know.
Adored and praised, ignored the hate, addressed the fake, toured with Dre, tore a page from Jordan Kane, destroyed the game before you came, enjoy your stay. Before it's gone away, but the more you claim that you're gonna point and name. If you join the gang, your shit isn't going to bang. You're just boring, lame, and more of the same. You have an enormous chain, but a stormless brain. The most you can form is rain. Your shit is pointless, same as a scoreless game. So bitch, quit lying. You're denying like Mr. Porter's name. Borderline by...
You're denying like Mr. Porter's name. Deny Porter. You're denying. You're deny... Like, Porter's name is deny. That is nice. That was like... That was scoreless. Nice. Denying Porter, deny. I like that.
Glory days, adored and praised, ignored the hate, addressed the fake, toured with Dre, tore a page from Jordan Kane, destroyed the game before you came, enjoy your stay. Before it's gone away, but the more you claim that you're gonna point and name. If you join the gang, your shit isn't going to bang. You're just boring, lame, and more of the same. You have an enormous chain, but a stormless brain. The most you can form is rain. Your shit is pointless, same as a scoreless game.
You have a stormless brain, the most you could form is rain. See, this is so cool, man. Like, just the more you play it back, the more you hear. You got pointless aim, you got a big chain, but a stormless brain is what he's talking about. Just saying, like, you're spending all your money on this shit, but you're fucking stupid.
Stormless brain, the most you can form is rain. Your shit is pointless aim as a scoreless game.
Your shit is pointless aim like a scoreless game. I think he's talking, is that like a gun thing? Like, you aim, but it's pointless.
Before it's gone away, but the more you claim that you're gonna point and aim. If you join the gang, your shit isn't going to bang. You just
won't. The more you claim you're gonna point and aim, if you join the gang, your shit isn't going to bang.
Boring, lame, and more of the same.
Your shit is boring, lame, and more of the same.
An enormous chain, but a stormless brain. The most you can form is rain. Your shit is pointless, aim as a scoreless game.
Your shit is pointless, aim as a scoreless game.
So, bitch, quit lying. You're denying, like, Mr. Porter's name.
You're denying like Mr. Porter's name. That's a nice one right there.
Borderline bipolar disorder since my stroller eyes rolling back in my skull like Eli Porter. Fire.
Fuck! I mean, giving me a headache again! Okay.
Name, borderline bipolar disorder since my stroller eyes rolling.
Borderline bipolar disorder since my stroller, so he's been like off the rocker since he was born.
Back in my skull, like Eli Porter, fire mortar, rounds, I told every eye order, I load up, I order, my mortar, mouth. This is my note to self. Sometimes you're gonna bomb, so you just might have to blow yourself up with no one's help. I just wrote it down in my book of rhymes. Primo.
Right, hold on,
fire
hold on.
Mortar, rounds, I told every eye order, I load up, I order. My stroller, eyes rolling back in my skull, like Eli Porter, fire mortar, rounds, I told every eye order, I.
Fire mortar rounds, okay.
Load up, I order, my mortar, mouth. This bipolar disorder since my stroller eyes rolling back in my skull like Eli Porter, fire mortar, rounds, I told every eye order, I load up, I order, my motor, mouth.
I told every iota, I load up, I order, my motor mouth, fuck me.
Rounds, I told every iota, I load up, I order, my motor mouth. This is my note to sell.
Alright, I order my motor mouth. That's what he's saying. Just saying that he loads up all this stuff and he orders himself to kind of unleash it and blow up. Okay.
I order my motor mouth. This is my note to self. Sometimes you're gonna bomb, so you just might have to blow yourself up with no one's help. I just wrote it down in my...
Sometimes you're gonna bomb, so you might just have to blow up yourself with no one's help. Nice.
Book of Rhymes. Primo.
Wow.
Take us out.
Please no more. Oh, fucking shit, my head hurts. Right. that was nice, man. Holy shitball. So much just happened right there. Yo, let me know what you guys thought about this, man. Again, I have not heard a song that I do not fuck with yet, dude. Like, I'm very, very happy with the album so far. I'm going to keep listening, keep making these videos. And, yeah, like I said, just let me know what you guys thought. I'm sure I missed some stuff right there at the end where it's just like, da-da-ba. Like, it's just, that stuff just makes all my gears just fucking stall and just, like, hate my life. But I really, really fucked with the first half of that. It was super smooth. And then the last half was the Book of Rhymes, really. It was just, like, all the rhymes that he had and just kind of wove them in together. Like I said, I fucked with it. Let me know what you guys thought. And, yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow with another Eminem vidette. Let me know what other song you guys want me to look at. I'm probably going to end up looking at all of them. Joey said that Higher is really good, and I've heard like a 10-second snippet of the hook of Higher, and it sounded really good. So I might do that next, but I don't even know the names of all the songs. So that, I'm done talking. Love you guys. See you guys in the next vidette.
I'm at the point where I'm tired of giving chances. Yeah. People take advantage of me, then they up and vanish. Okay. I'ma paint this perfect picture so that you can see I'm damaged. Uh-huh. But just like its name is Nate, it'll probably stay on the canvas. See, the skill that I brandish is overlooked like a canyon. It makes me mad enough to savage up and load up a cannon and blow it at the planet for ignoring this gold in the hand. It's so misunderstanding. What you're looking for, I'm showing you Atlantis.